Angular is a widely used framework, known for its powerful features. In this video, we'll build a barcode scanner using Angular. This tutorial will show you how to implement a toggle button, allowing you to switch between scanning barcodes from a live video stream or a local image. Let's dive right in. To get started quickly, we have created a new project and set the UI already, and we'll be using the Dynamsoft Barcode Reader bundle to bring this project to life. Okay, the first step is to create a configuration file for the common settings related to the JavaScript library. To ensure these settings take effect, the file must be imported before using the barcode reader. Next, we need to initialize the license. We can obtain a 30-day free trial license from the customer portal and replace the license key here. And remember to set the property before loading the WebAssembly. The next step is to create a component for video capturing. Create a camera view instance for UI control and a camera enhancer instance for camera control, both from the Dynamsoft Camera Enhancer SDK. A component's lifecycle includes creation and destruction, which can complicate preventing rebuilds. Since the SDK is linked to a worker, it can't be automatically garbage collected, so manual disposal is necessary. Now create a capture vision router instance and set the camera enhancer instance as its image source. Capture vision router is the most important class of the library. It captures images from the camera, manages barcode decoding tasks, and sends the decoded barcode data to the relevant receivers. Then, we create a callback for retrieving results by implementing the captured result receiver interface. This allows us to extract the text from the barcode result found in the image. The captured result receiver lets you add a receiver for any generic captured result or for a specific type of result, depending on the implemented method. To reduce the need for decoding a large volume of redundant outcomes in video capture, we strongly recommend implementing a filter mechanism. This filter can effectively eliminate unchecked and duplicate results. Now we can utilize the camera enhancer to open the camera to start scanning a single barcode. With the video capture function in place, let's move on to the image capture component. This component is useful for users who want to decode barcodes from an image file. When decoding barcodes, users may switch to another component. In Angular, we use the app component to control the switch. Here is the code. We can now test the demo page. Open the localhost page, and we can choose video capture first. It works perfectly. And we can then switch modes and try uploading an image. Any detected barcodes will be displayed in a dialog. That concludes our tutorial. For a hands-on experience, find the demo on our official Dynamsoft GitHub repository. Check the link in the description and download it for a test run. Thank you for watching.